3 easy steps on how to apply a tourist e-visa in Spain.
E-visa to Spain, do it yourself. No need to go to BLS Spain. Visa requirements, 3 easy steps. Step 1, fill the application form. Download in the description box. 2, passport size picture with white background. Valid passport, 6 months. Xerox copy of previous visa. Booking certificate. Certificate of employment indicating salary and duration of leave. Original birth and marriage certificate, PSA. Income tax return or ITR. Invitation letter. A copy of recent bank statement or passbook plus original bank certificate verifying the balance or income.
If self-employed, official business registration. If student, proof of enrollment at a school, college, university, school certificate. Guarantee letter, company, organization, institution. Travel insurance, 2.5 million coverage for Schengen visa.
Processing, 10 to 15 working days. By appointment or personal appearance. Photocopy of all documents submitted.
Please provide one recent photograph not more than 6 months old of yourself, which should not have been used previously in the passport. The photograph should be in color and taken against a light white background so that features are distinguishable and contrast against the background. Clear, share quality, and with the face in focus. Printed on normal photographic paper, camera print, full face, non-smiling, without sunglasses, a hat or cap, or other head covering. Unless the applicant wears such items because of their religious belief or ethnic background. Please stick the photograph on the visa application form. Note: please follow these requirements carefully. If photographs presented do not meet these requirements, your application will be considered incomplete. A photo booth meeting these requirements is available at this entry. Travel health forms. All passengers arriving in Spain by air or by sea must complete a health control form before departure through the website www.spth.gov.es or the Spain Travel Health SPTH application. After completing the health control form, SPTH will issue an individualized QR code that the traveler must present to the transport companies before boarding, as well as at the health controls at the point of entry into Spain. At the time of filling out the health control form through SPTH, passengers who do not provide an EU digital COVID certificate must provide the vaccination certificate data. Upon proper validation of the information, SPTH will issue a QR code with the designation documental control. Other traveler categories requirements: certificate of vaccination, OR, certificate of the diagnostic test, RT-PCR, LAMP, TMA, COVID-19 samples taken within 72 hours prior to arrival in Spain. The certificate must include the name and surname of the holder, date of sample collection, type of test performed, and issuing country, OR. Clearance issued by the competent authority or by a medical service issued at least 11 days after the first positive NAAT or nucleic acid amplification test diagnostic test, valid for 180 days from the date of sample collection. The document must include the name and surname of the holder, sampling date of the first diagnostic test, type of NAAT test performed,
responsible authority or medical service, and issuing country, QR code obtained from SPTH application. Minor travelers. Minor under 12 years of age, regardless of the purpose of the trip, are exempt from presenting the above-mentioned certifications. However, they must be in possession of the QR code obtained after completing the health control form through SPTH. Useful links, references. Step 2. Book your appointment on this official website, Spain Visa. BLS.espainvisa.com. Visa fees in Philippine peso as applicable for various visa types are listed in the table below. The applicable visa fee is as per the current exchange rate. It is subject to change. All fees are non-refundable. The visa application fee should be settled and paid in cash at the submission window inside the visa application center. BLS International Service Charge. Applicants applying at the Spanish visa application center shall be levied a service charge of 900 pesos inclusive of VAT, payable in cash. Children under 6 are exempted from service charge.
Step 3. If you lodge directly at the visa center, 6,060 pesos payable of applicant including courier fees.
Or you may choose the doorstep service. Applicants who are unable to visit VAC for their application submission can avail this service. Short stay visa application may be processed in 3 to 5 working days.
Please like and subscribe. Share this to your friend if you think they need this.